Welcome to Monza, where the crowd are ready for today's action, and we hope you'll see the world's best drivers fighting it for that number one spot. It's time for the Italian Grand Prix. With top speeds reaching 200 in Formula One, hard braking zones going into the three chicanes make up the majority of the 11 corners on this 3.6-mile circuit. And just in case the slipstream wasn't enough, two DRS zones will help encourage some close action. So with the race not far away from starting, here's what today's grid rundown looks like. Charles Leclerc lines up on pole position. Sergio Perez lines up alongside. Considering the rest of the grid, we have Russell, Verstappen, and Sir Lewis Hamilton, and Sainz, Mick Schumacher, Fernando Alonso, Joe, and Pierre Gasly, Magnussen, Tsunoda, Daniel Ricciardo, and Norris, Ocon, Bottas, Lance Stroll, and Alex Albon, Latifi, and Sebastian Vettel starts from the back of the grid. Now it's almost time for lights out, so let's go down to the track. Anthony Davidson joins me once again in the commentary box. Ant, it's fantastic to have you with us here, but I'm curious, as a man with experience out on the track, how do you stop those pre-race nerves from becoming overwhelming when you're lining up on the grid?
Well, I imagine they'll be starting to feel the adrenaline as they anticipate the rundown into turn one, a bit like preparing to go into battle. The unknown situation will bring nerves, but that's a good thing. It will keep them focused on the moment and on their surroundings as we build towards the start of the Grand Prix.
approaching the pit window and you're going to be on mediums. up a place. fast with 5 laps of fuel remaining. 5 laps of fuel left. amazing, mate. Well done.
Well, what a drive that was to take the win for Ferrari today. Anthony Davidson, what helped deliver this result, do you think?
I think that smart tyre management on track and very smooth driving definitely assisted in their victory today. That combination meant they got the absolute maximum out of their tyres at all times.